New information now in the attack on former Real Housewives of New Jersey star Claudine Dina Manzo. A Monmouth County grand jury has indicted 51-year-old James Manello on robbery, burglary, and assault charges. He's accused in the 2017 home invasion inside a townhouse in Holmdel that left Dina Manzo and her then-boyfriend, David Canton, hurt.